I like you. You're weird. Weird's good. Just go for cake sometime.
Well, you put me on the spot. I don't know what to say, but I'm trying anyway.
Like, I thought I'd finally found somebody who likes all the same things I do.
But you're not going to find someone who likes exactly the same stuff as you.
Maybe.
You've got a friend who likes some of the same stuff as you.
Oh, yeah? Who?
Me. I never knew you were such a romantic.
Yeah, well, only the people I care about.
They don't think I've got a thing for him.
Do you?
No.
Well, he was happy watching DVDs with Jimmy.
Well, so what? He's my friend.
I'm your friend too. I do like it when we get along.
Well, that's your problem, Mitch. I'm not like all girls.
I'm starting to see that.
Well, anyway, thanks for the chat.
No, wait, you can't.
Wait. What is it? It's all there.
He said chemistry between us there. I'm gonna show you that I really care, yeah.
Let's pretend we never heard that, yeah?
Did you write that song for me?
Yeah. It was just a demo. I'm only mucking around. No, it isn't.
Yeah. Did you? Yeah, well, I'm a one-horse girl anyway.
You are?
Yes. Well, I mean, oh, would you look at the time? Well, I better go and feed Prince William. See you later.
But maybe Kitten wasn't wearing a watch.
I think someone likes you, cuz.
Perfect.
Here goes nothing.
What?
Rich, if this really is goodbye, then... Look, there's no easy way of saying this without embarrassing myself. So, if you really are leaving...
Let's get some cake.
What? What does that even mean?
It means I like her. I have done since I first met you. Before me and Jimmy go, I want you to know that you're all I think about.
I feel the same way.
So, me, you...
Cake sounds good.